Hello everyone. So here we are on sitting arrangement. Sitting arrangement. And the problem over here is read the following information carefully and then answer the questions that follows. We need to read this information carefully and then answer the questions. Six flats on a floor in two rows facing north and south are allotted to P, Q, R, S, T and U. So there are six flats and we'll draw the basic directions. So this is north, this is south, this is west and this is east. So six flats are there, P, Q, R, S, T and U. Two rows are there. So this is first row and this is second row. So first row will have three flats and second row will have three flats. Q gets a north facing flat, this is flat, and is not next to S. So Q gets a north facing flat. So this is south facing flat and this is north facing flat. North facing flat. So therefore here Q gets a north facing flat. So it is in between these three, but it is not next to S. So it is not next to S means S will be at one corner and Q will be at one corner. R next to U gets a south facing, this is facing, sorry for the spelling mistakes, south facing flat, and T gets a north facing flat. So R next to U gets a south facing flat. So R is next to U and is south facing flat, and T gets a north facing flat. T gets a north facing flat means T is here. So now we have only U, R and P left. So U and R are next to each other is given in the question. So that means U will be here, R will be here and P will be here. So this is the order. So now we have been asked whose flat is between Q and S. So in Q and S, T is the flat. And the second question is the flats of which of the pair other than SU is diagonally opposite to each other. So as given in the statement 3, here in statement 3 we can say S and U are diagonally opposite. We know each other, S and U are diagonally opposite at the ends. This is at one end, this is at second end, so they are diagonally opposite. Similarly, from the figure we can say that P and Q are also diagonally opposite. So here we can say QP, that is B. This is QP is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.